Hello, hello, hello. Sorry for the delay a bit, folks. I have forgot to set up my whole timer. In other words, I forgot to download it. I won't be able to look at chat right away, because I haven't gotten that thing yet. Guess a good old VR chat be like, hey, that's illegal, that's a mod. And they are not allowing mods anymore. Go figure. Anyway, I hope you all enjoy. Let me get into VR now. This show, go on the road. Yes, I'm in a pretty scuffed after. This was my first after that I made. It's before I became a trio. I visited before I understand how to make certain shit. So, VR after review. Can you tell what's scuffed? The mouth doesn't move. The face doesn't blink. I'm on the tip of my toes. I don't know what I did. I did everything right. And yet, everything's too scuffed. All I can say is very shit. Oven. Let's see. Actually, you guys can see that. I don't know how to make this clear or not. Yeah, my FPS is iffy. Let's see. You know what? Spotlight. Cross-platform. Apparently, one of the games that I played is now cross-platform. But the thing is, I'm gonna play by myself. Or do that. Oh, I forgot one important thing. Set that up. Yeah. There you go. Now you guys can probably hear whatever I'm doing. I'm sorry if I'm doing this late at night. For me, or whatever time it is for y'all. I was meant to do this earlier, but unfortunately, got busy. Oh, what a bit like here. Oh, this is new. Oh, we're playing the, what's it called again? Yeah, Revenant VR. Veil. I've played this before, but
hey, there you are. Okay, before
why does he sound so familiar?
We need you to sign in. These guys just need to see your identification. So come over here to this panel, read some stuff, click one of the buttons in order to choose the input for your radial menu in the game. Whenever you can bring out your scroll or your phone in this world, you'll be able to drop the shield wall, and then a beacon in the sky will appear.
Damn. Come on. I'm learning shit because I played this before. Yeah, this is a recreation. Yep. Even if I played this before, I'll start anew.
What's the status on our last patrol squad?
There's been no response, sir. We can try and send a search party to...
Nonsense, Jimothy. We already have...
Oh. Hey, look, it's a huntsman.
Beacon.
Feel free to use the armor. Just don't break anything.
Oh, you got one. Screw it. Shotgun.
Tip. If you see an Urza,
one funny trick I learned. When they get too close, just bap, bap, bap. If I ever turn around, it's just so I can look. Anyway, it's me and my trusty shotgun. Easy mode, of course. Recuperates. Can't touch a stun. No. Touch my leg. Oh, damn scorpions.
I am
once again asking you to buy my dust. Don't forget your change.
Oof. Keep forgetting how it's like being in VR chat.
What are you buying?
More health. Oh, frick you.
Don't forget your change.
Oh, hello!
Just got a random notification. Ah, they're in private rooms.
Unfortunately, the thing I'm looking for is I can't get to. Oh wait, no. Never mind, I can. Punched your leg. Oh, great. No. Oh shit, it's right.
I am once again asking you to buy my dust.
Motherfucker.
What are you buying?
I don't have a shotgun if it's a charge shot, but oh well. No! I didn't ask for that. What the hell? This is what I do when I panic. I'm definitely taking you. Bloody hell, I survived shit.
Don't forget your change.
Fuck you. Fuck the hey, I am all tangled up. No. Do I want that? I am all tangled up here. Jesus bloody hell. This thing, I hate. Oh, one sec.
I'm sorry.
Fine then. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh, wait a minute. So I use that to control. Okay, that makes more sense now.
Even easy mode is hard.
Yeah, sorry about that. Didn't arrange when shit like that happens. Round two, bitch. You know what? You know, fucking what? Ah, keep getting myself entangled. I'm gonna do something real quick. Oh, this is gonna be difficult. Code, okay. Finally does something like this. Now we're talking. What is that one? Jester, is that Weiss's weapon? Yeah, that's Weiss. Jesus. It's in charge. Oh yeah. Let's try out seeing charge. What are these? And here comes the lag. Boy. No. That's what the scene charges. Alright, yes. Forget. Ah. It's due process. What? What? Never thought I'd say this, but this is one funny weapon. leave. But yeah, those are my trophies.
Ah, you made it. I'm Operative Schnee.
One thing I learned, get as many weapons as possible. Yang's weapons. Ah, yes, I remember that one. Come on, touch my leg. No. Bruh. There's one of them. Where did the other one go? Bruh. I lost one gun. I've locked almost all of them except for that. Fortunately, can't do most of them solo. Except for this one.
Take what you need. Don't forget your change.
Bruh. Why does this not work anymore? Excuse me, work please. Bruh.
Thank you.
Of course that keeps them happening. Okay, where the bl- Thank you.
Take what you need.
Oh, really? Alrighty.
Don't forget to change.
There you are.
Take what you need.
Let's go find the other stuff. If I can get out. Man. Come on, give it to me. Things. I heard a sword. You gotta be shitting me. That's it. You're my victim. There you are. Oh, bloody hell.
Take what you need.
Ah, fudge. Yeah, I agree. So, I'm a bit... I don't have Twitch chat integrated into VR chat right now. Oof. Trying to do the split so. Whew. Wait. I'm not gonna jinx myself. Woo! Oh shit. Let's see. I'm gonna need a little bit something. Oh boy. Oof. Oof. Guess the running of this game is... Oh, fuck. K9, please tell them what the game is. Bruh. Where are you coming from? Boy. Hello! Sure, run into my weapons! Will ya? Oh, it's here. There we go. My VR heads decided to troll me a bit. Give me the juice! Did I actually not lose any health? Hello. Oh god, I'm sorry. Where am I going? Oh god. I completely forgot. My switch is, I mean, not, but my thing just like to lag. Oh fuck this shit. Come on. I don't know where I'm at. Okay. It's not as bad right now. There we go. Awesome.
Yeah.
I got a 14. I'm not doing this solo again. No, I lost my friends out here. But anyway. Yeah, it's surprisingly more exhausting than it should be.
I don't know, but I'm actually sweating from that. There we go. Actually, I can just reload my previous state and still be there. Oh, why am I tired? I don't know. I don't want to know. I just am. Game that was playing on VRChat was called Remnant VR Veil. And right now, playing the game by myself. It's a bit exhausting. Actually, I can actually warn myself out. I haven't played before. That's new gun and all. Yay. You know what? Since Friends Plus. There we go. Oh, this will be less laggy. I actually need to turn a bit. I almost been up for 24 hours. That could be the reason why I'm a bit exhausted. Oh well. Let's keep her going. Ooh. 131 drop frames, shit. Please tell me it's
do. Oh. World's initializing, I don't know. Connecting now. Sec. There we go. Yeah, after I have a bit, still a bit scuffed and all. I hope I can drive one of these. Not driving those. The van. No one expect. Come on. No. Bruh. Come on. There we go. Road map display. What the hell? That sounds interesting. Oh! Hello, GPS. And shall we? Oh. Ah. Bloody girder. Bloody streets. It's more than the van. Than the van should be. It should be. Shortcut? Ah, oh, bloody hell, not shortcut. Hey, some of these. Okay. And. If anyone asks off, it's because I'm looking at chat, because I don't have chat integration set up just yet. And stopping. Chat, nothing yet. Dokie out of jokey. Let's keep on driving then. Gotta go fast. Wrong move. Well, fast enough to go up the hill. Do 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 do. Something scratched my eye. Oof. There we go. Next one stuck. There we go now. Ooh. No more eye scratch. Always want to see what the end of the map looks like. So I shall drive to the end of the road. To where Z. Oh fuck, shit, fuck, shit, fuck. Fuck. That far from the starting point. Oh, that one just goes in a big old loop. Okay. Straight away. Oh shit. Bruh. There we go. Never under this. Oh. I shouldn't be allowed to drive. Yeah, I know road. I know road. My thing, it's the my quest being iffy right now. So I apologize for the frame drops. I really apologize for the frame issues. I tried everything, it ain't working. So, if there's frame drops, I apologize. It could also just be my quests and not the right drivers and all, taking forever. Fuck shit. I should probably not talk about driving. Ow. Ow.
ow, ow.
Oh shit, I'm getting... What are these frames? Hold on. No wonder why. No wonder why my frames are bad. It's actually because... My thing likes to drop the FPS when I reserve, but let's see. Virtual desktop. Ah, I used to. It's not. I'm on the Discord there, but I'm. I have it downloaded on my PC. Yeah. Wait a minute. Wait a fucking minute. Checking my frames. Oh, I found the issue. It's that. It's the skyline. That way, almost 30, looking over here, almost 30, looking this way. Oh boy, the frames drop. Oh shit. Since whatever, I'm not looking that way. Okay, I'm gonna have to find a different game, different world now. Alrighty. Let's see. Instance friends plus join. Let's see if that does it. Oh, frame dropping is going to world with a different amount of polygons. Both my quest and PC. Okay, Anchor Road. I'm sorry if I sounded exhausted. I was playing a game that actually made me exhausted, by the way. But thank you for the advice. Come on. No. Oh, fuck me. Royally. This is worse. Okay. What the hell? Okay. Instance. Wait a minute. What if I just study EU? US. What if that's also the issue? I had it on the EU servers. What if that's also the issue right there? I'm gonna test that out. Oh my goodness, it's loading faster. Okay.
Joining. Oh no. Oh, my ping's low, but my frames are bad. What the hell? Why is this doing this to me now? This is much worse. Ugh, I'm getting sick. I am so sorry, chat. I'm so sorry, guys. Will this work? Oh. Okay. Oh, that frame rate was so bad, I made me queasy. Uh-oh. Round two, I guess, with the lag. Sometimes it's just... it's calibrating. Yep, it's calibrating. I shall wait until it finishes calibrating. It's really calibrating. What the hell is going on here? I'm gonna have to go to settings. Ain't gonna work. That doesn't work. Oof. I'm gonna have to bear with it until I figure out what the hell is going on here. Okay. This is gonna be slow and steady progress. There we go. Performance. Oh, that's why. Come on. Okay, that looks a bit slightly better. No, it's not. What the hell is going on here? If I move very slowly, I can get back.